What is up? It's Mikey. We got another GTA update. So in this video, I'm just going to talk about the major things that you will notice most. We've got some bug fixes and a new ability. Now, if you want the nitty gritty details, I have a link below down to everything. But again, this is just going to talk about the major stuff. So first up, we have a new ability. You can call up Lester and he can have the cops turn a blind eye to any crimes you commit. So you see, I call him right here and then I just go on a rampage. The cops will not come. So this includes everything. You can rob a liquor store. You can use this to steal a jet or a tank if you want. Although I will say stealing a jet is fairly easy, so you shouldn't need to spend $5,000. $5,000 is what it's going to cost you to have Lester have the cops turn a blind eye. So once you call in that favor, for 3 minutes, you can almost do anything you want. I say almost because if you threaten police or kill them, then that cancels it out and the cops will start coming after you. As you can see right here, I just had to find out. So once that favor has run out, it does have a cooldown time of 5 minutes. So $5,000, kind of pricey, but this may be something that we use for heists in the future. Next up, players are now awarded more cash when completing parachutes, races, death matches, and last team standing jobs with less than 4 players. Also, every time a player likes or dislikes content, they will receive 50 RP. They also fixed an issue where players who had upgraded personal vehicles prior to the 1.1 patch, they were only able to sell them for $10,000. So basically, if you had stolen a vehicle off the streets and then you modded it, they would keep you at maybe a 10K, 50K limit. So that has been removed. You can now steal vehicles off the street, fully mod them, sell them, and get a good price for them. Some people who bought the Gutenberg Sweeper, you know, the Tommy gun from the Valentine's update, you guys should have that gun back. They did fix a glitch where it would disappear. And they fixed a really annoying glitch. People were able to use a content creator to go into free roam and spawn in objects. So finally that has been fixed. Another annoying glitch they finally fixed was people were able to use their weapons in others' apartments and kill them in their own garage, apartments, whatever. So that has been fixed, finally. And one more major glitch, people were able to make themselves invisible, they make their car invisible, and that has been patched. So a lot of stuff that people were using to grief and cheat finally been fixed, so good for Rockstar, they're keeping up on that. So again, there's a lot of details, please check out the description, links down below. If you want to play with me, send me questions, Facebook or Twitter is the best way for that, links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. But what Rockstar did share is this screenshot right here. 3 new vehicles. So up front, you see that red car, that's the Pegassi Vintorno. And that is really heavily based off the 2013 Lamborghini Veneno. And that is a really nice car. There's only 4 of them in the world. And those, if you want to buy one in real life, that's about $4 million. So they did do some modifications to the front end, but it's very much the Lamborghini Veneno. And in the very back there, you see an SUV. You can't get a good look at it, but it looks to be